swear those things have nothing to do with me. I don't know anything.
Really? This month's bonus all deducted?
Okay, what?
There's such a fate between them. Coco Lynn is more suitable for Devin Mitchell. I'm the extra one. So, if one day she says she wanted to marry you, will you ask David to arrange it?
Coco had a tough childhood. I just want to help her.
Why didn't I notice before? That Mr. Mitchell is so kind. Open the door. I want to get out.
I'm only grateful to Coco. I have no other feelings for her.
I only love one person. I hate it when a man has another woman in his heart. Well, he's with me. Since you have another woman in your heart, why did you be with me in the first place? Wait, Grandma comes back. We'll divorce.
And you forgot to take me. Honey, let's go home. I'll kneel on the washboard.
You don't like Coco Lynn, do you?
I only love you, I swear. I'm only grateful to Coco.
Then I'll give you one last chance, Walt.
Did you hear that?
Just to hear what?
My heart, it almost stopped beating. It's beating again. Why are you suddenly so old-fashioned? Honey, let's go home.
Madam? Busy? This is Ephraim Mr. Mitchell. He waited in line for 2 hours. Pastries for you. Please have a taste.
Well, did he ask you to wait in line?
Mr. Mitchell is busy, managing so many things. It's my duty to do it. Please have a taste.
Wow. Try Alex Essential Mist Diffuser. Transform your space with a fragrant mist.